The first couple times that I tried it, I was rejecting it a little bit. And then I had to do meditation and find a safe space and talk to myself and my yoni and my sacred parts. And now it's become part of my daily routine or my weekly routine.